Frank hasn't done an interview in 20 years.
Is it?